Hello friend, in this video, you are going to learn that how to make this hexagon pattern in Blender. This is a very simple tutorial as always. So let's start this tutorial with new scene. This is default scene. So first delete this. You can make this pattern with the help of array modifier or by add-on. In this video, I am going to use add-on. So click on this edit. Under this preferences, under this add-on, search here extra and enable here extra objects. Now close this window. Then click on this add under mesh, under this extra, select here honeycomb. Now press 7 for top view. Expand this add honeycomb option. Now you can increase number of rows from here and also increase number of columns from here. You can also increase or decrease cell diameter and you can also adjust edge width from here. So I'm going to use number of rows that is 10 and also number of columns that is 10 and change here edge width that is 0.02. Okay, now we have to fill this. So select this, switch to edit mode. Now press A to select all the vertex. Now press F to fill. When you will fill by this way, you will get this type of glitch. So how to fill this? First undo few steps. So press Ctrl Z to undo this. Now press 7 for top view, then select here as selection mode, double click on this edge. Now click on this select, under this select similar and select here length. Now press F to fill this. Everything is okay, but you will get glitch here. So this is not good way. First undo this, and this is final step that how to fill this. So first we have to select outer edge. So double click on this edge and we have to select outer edge like this. Now press H to hide. Now double click on this edge. Click on this select, under this select similar, select here length. Now press F to fill. Now press Alt H to unhide. Okay. Now we have to also change its pivot point. So click on this arrow and select here individual origin. Now turn on face selection mode and select this face, under this select, under this select similar, select here area. Now press I to insert. Okay, also enable here individual. Now increase depth value like this. Press S to scale. Now press A to select all the faces, turn on vertex selection mode, then right click, under this merge vertex, select here by distance. Now increase merge distance value like this. Okay. Click on this modifier properties. Now click on this add modifier, select here bevel modifier. Now change limit method from none to angle. Now decrease amount value like this. Okay, and increase segments value. Expand this shading option, enable this hardens normal, and also click on this object data properties. Expand this normal option, enable this auto smooth, then right click and shaded smooth. Thanks for watching this video. leave your comments and subscribe this channel.